and just start it up again, you know what I mean? Bam.
You can change your outfits. Oh.
There we go.
But it lowers your health, which is crazy.
Never mind.
It's funny. Where the heck did I change their... I could change these things on the left.
Things on the left.
Their abilities, their skills. Oh, I see. The more you do, then the more they can do,
like bigger trades, right?
Yeah, I guess. I don't really know. Oh, here we go. There we go. It tells you the ingredients here. So these are the only ones I know. I haven't caught any fishes. These are the things that I fought. Oh, interesting. Okay, where the hell is it? There was a part where I can switch there. It has to be in...
It would be in the skills.
No. It'd be in gear.
What is it you're trying to switch? Because you keep not saying it. You're like, switch their
link trigger.
Oh, link trigger.
You could switch it between different skills that they have, but I don't remember how I did it in the past.
It's probably on Noctis's thing.
Maybe. So now I want to go to the car. To the car, and then I'm going to go downtown.
I'll feel you. Let's do it.
Let's
go
just
downtown.
Do this.
City anywhere. That's Agaroth.
Oh. Great range of wares here. Paradise for a technophile like you.
Okay, long drive ready.
Mm-hmm. Where are we going?
We're going to run an errand.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Who the hell is Calvin Quay?
But I do have to... Should I pick up stuff on the way just to make it interesting? I wish I could see my
Who is gonna be a while?
Yeah, it's gonna be a long drive. Excuse me. See, that's the one thing with this game. It's like, there shouldn't be moments like this where it's a great opportunity, yes, to see, I mean, to listen to music, but it's also, I mean, I could have paid 10 gil for quick drive, but now I'm getting AP.
You need to get experience.
What?
But you need to get AP and experience.
I'm gonna leave it on here so I know when I'm going to my food spot. Because there's two food spots on the way. As you can see, as you can see on the map.
For our next story, Lady Luna Freya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace,
nor
the pride I take in my betrothal.
Food spot.
Mm-hmm. Right there.
Where?
In a part in this historic moment, on this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle.
So crazy.
Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Luna Freya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
A ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
The next one's not that far, so... just down the ways, down the ways.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Oh, I forgot to get gas.
It should be a nice change of pace.
Dang. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You're fucked. Shit, dude.
I know. I guess I should have got recipes by eating at the diners too, huh?
Let's go.
Hit it, Specs.
Hey, it's smooth sailing from here, as this is so far that I know, because I haven't been here. Doing. Watch the boys drive. Oh, treasure spot. It's a long drive. I'll have to get those on the way back. 1 AP. Showed me on the screen, said 1 AP. Almost there. There it is, the beach.
Hey! I see the sea!
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And save the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
Time to go fishing. Which I have to do, too, to get my skills up.
There's a lot of stuff over here. I like playing this part before.
We're here.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Fish, babe, but the fish so exciting. Watch out.
Show me.
It's showtime.
They're not biting, man. Not tonight.
This is hard. Hardest fish I ever had to deal with.
Focus!
Got it, Jesus. He yelled at me.
Huh?
Great job, Noct.
We got a fishy.
Noct, the line is wearing thin.
The line? Some AP. Oh man, too fast. Oh, I missed.
You did good.
One more.
You're so funny.
Oh.
crazy even to pull. Dang, you just pushing all your friends out the way of the pier and everything.
I know, right?
All right,
okay,
so
I'm gonna go to quest.
Well, what do you want to do? Do you want me to stop recording right now?
Yeah, if you want to. I mean, I was just gonna get do the quest, or I could save it if you want to take a break.
Yeah, let's just do that.
All right.
Take a look at this.
What about it?
Betting and save you. Curious though how I switch that thing. Oh, there it is. Yeah, when they level up, they get other things. That's where it is. I knew it was somewhere there.
So we're gonna stop?
Mm-hmm.